Students, today we are going to start with History Class 11, Section 3, Changing Traditions, Theme 6, Part 3, The Three Orders. In the previous session, we had a discussion about the introduction to the chapter. In this session, we will have a discussion about an introduction to feudalism, France and England, early history of France. This will be followed with the assignments to be completed. Theme 6, Part 3. Introduction to the feudalism. Feudalism is the feature of medieval Europe. The term feudalism has been used by historians to describe the economic, legal, political, social relationships that existed in Europe in the medieval era. The term feudalism has been derived from the German word feud, which means a piece of land. It refers to the kind of society that developed in medieval France and later in England and in southern Italy. In an economic sense, feudalism refers to a kind of agricultural production which is based on the relationship between the lords and the peasants, that is, in between the landlord and the peasants. The latter cultivated their own land as well as that of the lord. The peasants performed labor services for the lords, who in exchange provided military protection to the peasants. They also had extensive judicial control over the peasants. Thus, feudalism went beyond the economic to cover the social and political aspects of the life as well in Europe. Although its roots have been traced to practices that existed in the Roman Empire and during the age of the French king Charlemagne, feudalism as an established way of life in large part of Europe may be said to have emerged later in the 11th century. Now this is the map of the Western Europe. Spain, Germany, Vienna, Austria, Rome, Italian states. Now the term medieval era refers to the period in European history between the 5th and the 15th century. This is called medieval period in Europe. France and England. Gaul, a province of Roman Empire, had two extensive coastlines, mountain ranges, long rivers, forest, and large tracts of plains suited to agriculture. The Franks, a Germanic tribe, gave their name to Gaul, making it France. From the 6th century, this region was a kingdom ruled by Frankish or the French kings who were Christians. The French had very strong link with the church, which were further strengthened when in 800 the Pope gave King Charlemagne the title of Holy Roman Emperor to ensure his support. Across a narrow channel lay the island of England, Scotland, which in the 11th century was conquered by Duke from the French province of Normandy. Now the head of the Eastern Church in Constantinople had a similar relationship with the Byzantine Emperor. This is a timeline of the early history of France. Assignments on Section 3, Changing Tradition, Theme 6 part 3 are as follows. Number 1. How was the Western European society divided? This answer I have discussed in the second slide, second session of our chapter. That is, the Western European society was divided into three parts. That is, the first order, second order, third order. First order comprising of the clergy and the priestly class of the church. Second order comprising of the nobility, the important officials and the administrators of the king. The third order comprising of the peasants, basically divided into two groups, that is the free peasants and the serfs. Second question is, what were the two sections of the third order? Just now I said the free peasants and the serfs. Discuss few advantages of the feudal system. Here you have to write about the positive side of the feudal system. And what were the drawbacks of the feudal system? For writing these two answers, students, you need to study this part of the chapter as well as part 4. In the next session, section 3, changing tradition, three orders, part 4, we will continue with our discussion on feudalism. Om Namah Shivaya.